home, late night all alone, when I get an idea. So I pick up the phone for delivery from my favorite eatery. Big Al's New York style, I've got a speed dial. They know just what I eat, 'cause I order each week. But to my surprise, they've added all new pizza pies that they think that I should try. But I don't want the gorgonzola with the fried bologna, I just want pepperoni. Don't order me a pizza with the salty fish that's bony, just give me pepperoni. Don't want to experiment, so please just put away that peppermint. No, I don't want the liver marinated mostaccioli, I just want pepperoni. I don't care if they're free, they're just not for me. Please don't try to suggest what you think I'd like best. I don't want to get sauce that tastes like cigarettes. Got a 2-for-1 deal, but it holds no appeal, 'cause you want me to try pizza made from some guy with a fetish for mixing dough with flavored pork. And you know I'll never try toppings made from tapioca flavored ravioli, I just need pepperoni. Don't give me peanut butter mixed in with the cheese that's moldy, please give me pepperoni. Deliver it to me. If it's not here in 30, then it's free. I don't want the spam and bacon with the macaroni, I just want pepperoni. Got a new pie made with phyllo dough, I heard the ads on the radio. Don't say that it's number one, the cheese is plastic and it comes undone. I'm just not a fan of toppings made from beefaroni, I'd like my pepperoni. It comes out of a can, I'm pretty sure that meat is phony. Where's my pepperoni? I never thought I'd find a pizza made from A's dry, no behind. Put away the cans of tuna and the rigatoni, I just want pepperoni.